everyone. This is Virginia, and yes, I'm holding a guitar, and I'm learning how to play a guitar. This is an acoustic guitar, so I'm learning. And so I just want to kind of bang out something simple because I just know a few chords. And I've been taking classes for about a month now. I started back in the latter part of May, and this is June of 2022. So I'm learning, and so trying to learn how to play the chords, and I'm trying to build a repertoire of emotional wellness songs, emotional wellness music. So these are something that I'm just doing freelance right now because I'm still learning guitar, but I just want the music to be flowing and meditative and healing, emotional wellness healing for everyone. No matter what your age, no matter where you live, music is everyone says the universal language that everyone can relate to and feel. And so I'm just going to go ahead and start playing something that I just kind of play around with my own individual's repertoire, if you want to call it that. And so I'm just going to start out with just an open E. I just love that. It's so calming and peaceful. Just playing what I mean, any fingers on the strings. I just love that sound.
Thank you.
Thank you for sharing with me for emotional wellness music.